I think most of the jury members have spoken, and most of the people here are wanting to see who's getting the next award rather than listening to Raj Naik. But it was an excellent system that was created. What I liked was, it was for me also, it was first time judging on digital, where we were put into rooms, you know, compartmentalized. There were different people, and yet we could talk to each other. And it was nice. And we had our own lunch break as well in between. So it was fun. And like, I think one of your jury members, I can't remember the name now, just mentioned, yeah, there were good entries and there were a little to be desired entries, but that's a reality of life. But great, great effort, and congratulations to all the winners. And I must say big congratulations to all of those who had the courage and conviction to participate, you know, in today's day and age, for people to take it lightly, but to say that, no, this is something that we have to support. This is something that will, it's an abnormal situation. And the organizers have gone ahead and decided to continue with the awards. Like somebody again mentioned, you could have delayed it, but you decided to go ahead with the awards. And for, first of all, a big, big, big clap to all those people who participated. I think without participation, it means nothing. As a part of the esteemed jury, and congratulations to all the winners. And those of you who haven't won, always remember, it's taking that first step. You've taken that first step. Your time will come. Thank you so much.